I'll take one more bite.
I present to you Kingdom. As you can tell, the cinematography is amazing.
Crazy.
The costume design is beautiful. Look at this. This guy right here is just trying to get the troops to fight zombies. Like, how do you tell your troops you have to fight zombies?
Man.
Especially back in that day. It's like, all right, so there's gonna be some people that we're fighting. They're not alive. Which means we want you to kill something that's already dead.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Yeah. Koreans do horror better than anybody else. The theme of the show is basically death is coming.
Mm.
It's gonna happen. You either go out with a fight, but you're definitely dying.
Right.
Which kind of sucks when you get booked for this.
Mm-hmm.
You go in an audition and they're like, thank you so much, you got the part. You should die tomorrow. And this is another reason why I prepared this meal for you watching this.
Mm-hmm.
When you think about zombies, they basically live forever. It's hard to kill a zombie. They just keep going on and on and on. This dish right here is called pancit.
Pancit.
Pan.
Pan.
Sit.
Sit.
Sit. Put it together.
Pancit.
Yeah, well, it's not pancit.
Pancit.
Yeah, just pan.
Pan.
Sit.
Sit.
There you go. Like sit down.
Sit down. Pancit.
Yeah. There you go. You just said it.
That's it. Pancit.
That's it. Pancit.
That's it. Pancit. That's it. Pancit. That's it. Pancit.
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 There you go. So look, there's two different styles that we have here. This is malabon. It's a thicker noodle, malabon. Right? That shrimp, and we call that hipon.
Hipon.
Boom. You're killing it right now.
I speak fluent languages.
That didn't make any sense. This right here is pancit bihon.
Ah, oh, come on. I just got the pancit. Yeah. That's it. Now just this is pancit bihon?
Bihon. And this is the hard one. This
okay.
is called rice.
I can't get that.
Okay. Look, this is the dish that's at every Christmas party, every high school graduation, every college graduation, every birthday, just anything that has to do with life as a celebration, that's what we eat. This is for long life. So I don't know where they get it from. My interpretation of it is the noodles are long, you know what I mean? It's healthy, it's a healthier dish, long life. That's my interpretation. I'm not saying that's what it is, but this is that dish.
조학주를 죽일 것입니다. 가난과 굶주림을 외면하였으며 가져선 안 될 것을 탐한 자 조학주를 단죄하고 내 자리로 돌아가 처참한 굶주림과 역병에서 백성들을 구할 것입니다. 그리고 반드시 살아남아.
The village right here sees him as if he believes that we can do it, then we can do it.
Right.
But, I mean, come on, man. It's not going to happen. You're not going to win. And the chances, there's just no way. There's just too many of them. You're not going to win. It's beautiful to see someone mentally strong that can build the village up to think, yes, we can win.
Yeah.
But it's great to see people like that. Those leaders really do exist. This is kind of cool to see something like that. Because as much as you want to say this is make-believe, There's real bad motherfuckers that can actually do this. There's dudes that actually can do it. There's women that can actually do that.
Whoa, look at this!
Yeah, man. Look at that.
He's doing his own stunts.
Yes! I got an uncle that'll eat, and he's so concentrated on eating that he has no idea that he has a grain of rice on his lip. Like, how do you not feel that? And he'll talk to you the whole time like, I really like this zombie TV show. This is really
Wow, I mean, the cinematography is just amazing.
You got a,
What?
Food.
Where?
Not in your mouth, but around it.
Right there?
No, a little higher, like.
Right here? It's... Oh, come on, just pay attention.
Suro에서 북촌까지는 지척입니다. 괴물들은 물을 무서워하니 강을 건넌다면 그들에게서 벗어날 수 있을 겁니다.
Are you addicted?
I am.
You'll watch it?
Yeah.
I'm so happy that we got to do this.
Me too.
Kamayan.
Kamayan.
Tayo.
Tayo. Yes.